Hey, Kate, I'd like to see you do that.
Plate spinning was never my sport.
Oh, hi, sweetheart.
Hey, you're home early. Where's Rick?
Yeah, where's that jerk with the earring?
He's still at the dance.
Honey, is something wrong?
No, nothing is wrong.
Lynn, what's the matter? Alf, will you turn that thing off?
But it's the loser's production number.
Alf, can't you see that Lenny is upset?
Oh, sorry.
Lynn, what happened?
Rick and I were at the dance. We're having a really good time, and then Cindy Bennett showed up, and Rick asked me if he could dance with her, so I said, I suppose. So he danced with her the whole night.
Cindy Bennett, is that blonde cheerleader in your yearbook?
Yeah.
Whoa. I mean, she's not as pretty as you. Rick's a jerk for doing what he did.
You know, I don't even blame him. Cindy is gorgeous. Any guy would want her instead of me.
Lynn, that's not true.
Yes, it is.
Oh, honey, I know that you're upset, but, you know, these kind of things happen all the time.
Great. You've given me a lot to look forward to.
That's not what I meant. Let me tell you a little story that might make you feel better. When I was in high school, I was at this dance, and this really cute-looking guy came over and started talking to me. Well, we spent the whole evening together. It was wonderful, until I found out that he had left his date to be with me.
And
even though I kept dating him, I always felt that what he did was wrong.
Thanks, Mom. I feel much better now.
Sorry.
Excuse me, but what happened to the girl who got dumped?
It's not important.
Well, not to you. You got your guy.
I think what your mother is trying to say, in her own special way, is that, you know, you're too good for Rick.
Well, I didn't get that at all. Sounds to me like she's being punished for something Kate did.
Don't you have a pageant to watch?
I'm trying to help Lynn.
Well, you're not. Watch your TV show.
Fine. If you need me, Lynn, I'm here for you.
Mom, do you think I'm pretty?
Well, of course you are. You are a beautiful young girl.
You have to say that you're my mother. Dad, if you were my age, would you ask me out?
Well, if I were your age, and you weren't my daughter, and if I weren't married, then if I had a car back then...
See, Dad won't even ask me out.
Willie.
Of course I would. Lynn, you're a wonderful girl. You got a great personality.
Thanks, Dad. That's the kiss of death.
Lenny!
I suppose you're gonna blame me for this.
No, of course not. This isn't your fault.
I know. I just wanted to hear you say it.
What's your pageant?
Oh, hey, look! There's John Candy! No, wait. That's Miss Bulgaria.